At the MITRE Corporation, our vision is simple but ambitious. To create a stronger nation and better world by contributing to breakthroughs in safety and security. We are well into our sixth decade of addressing mission-critical, complex challenges of national and global importance. MITRE operationalized the first digital electronic computer that operated in real time and developed the first automated air defense system for the United States. Today, the challenges grow more complex and involve diverse stakeholders and systems. MITRE, a strategic partner working with industry and academia to apply science, technology, and systems engineering, enables the government and the private sector to make better decisions, such as radar systems that support warfighters at a fraction of conventional system size and cost, improved runway departure standards that save airlines millions of dollars annually, a new IRS processing system that will result in faster refunds and better customer service, a method for speeding real-time cybersecurity alerts to computer network defenders, situational awareness tools to help the VA provide the best care to our veterans, and innovative biometric systems that will reduce the time and cost of border security measures. To provide these solutions across technologies and agencies, MITRE operates 7 federally funded research and development centers, or FFRDCs. FFRDCs operate in the public interest with objectivity and independence, free from organizational conflicts of interest. MITRE's people are committed to helping our customers achieve solutions to complex challenges of national and global significance. For decades before and decades to come, the MITRE Corporation.